Freunde, heute live im Rockpalast, Leo Kottke.
Can't go back, it's not the same. Things have changed while I counted hours and time remained, and time remained. Watch the sunrise. Watch the sunrise.
is a tune that was written by Don Rich, I think. If not Don Rich, somebody in the Buckaroos. Consequently, it's called Buckaroo. In a leap of imagination, I think. And when you touch down, you'll find that it's stranger than known. Signs in the street that say where you're going are somewhere just being their own. Their warmth to be found among those afraid of losing their ground. Rain gray town, known for its sound, in places small faces unbound. In places, small faces unbound. Stones, some laughing, some shapeless forms. Sidewalk scene and black limousine, some living, some standing alone. Some living, some standing alone. This is a tune that I wrote for my father-in-law. It's called A Tennessee Toad. storm on the water. I can't help but see that another man's love means more to you than the love you stole from me. There's no good in no way that I was to blame. He's good for you, but let me explain. He's twice the price you've already wait for the change, and we'll be back together, and it can't be the same. Song that I wrote in what would you call it? In remembrance of work, worst labor I've ever known, which is picking beans on my grandfather's farm. Which, which he considered sport. That's supposed to sound like beans being ripped angrily off a bush. I have a friend in San Francisco who is a park policeman, and he has to investigate suicides, since he works for the Federal Park Service, that occur from jumping off the Golden Gate Bridge. And my assumption, and his name's Sam Eddy, is that these suicides intend to land in the water. And unfortunately, if you don't go far enough out on the bridge, you land on top of a place called Mount Point, which is also a tourist attraction. And recently, Sam had to take care of, or whatever they call it, an unsuccessful suicide at the wrong location. She was a young lady who jumped from the bridge, went through the corrugated tin roof of Mount Point, and on her way through the roof, was separated from her arm, which landed amongst a tour that was going through Mount Point. And on the arm was a watch. And I don't know if Timex has the ads here that I grew up with, but that's what it was, and it was still ticking. So with that in mind, the appropriate thing to do is to play this, I think. They say that Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window shades. And though she'd act a little girl, a deceiver, don't believe her, that's her trade. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, flowers, and maybe some lace. Men brought Louise 10-cent trinkets. Their intentions were easily traced. And everybody knew at times she cried. Oh, but women like Louise, they get by. Everybody thought it kind of sad when they found Louise in a rose, and they'd always put her down below their kind. Still some cried when she died this afternoon. Louise rode home. train. Somewhere to the south, I heard them say, too bad it ended so ugly. Too bad she had to go this way. And the wind is blowing cold tonight. So good night, Louise, good night. This is a tune that I wrote with the intention of stealing every Renaissance custom or form that I could think of, which is rather a limited stretch. But as I discovered after I wrote it and after naming it after Scarlatti, it's called a Scarlatti ripoff. It's actually Baroque, or rather Baroque the way Lawrence Welk would Baroque it. This is one of about four songs I've written that were inspired, if that's the word, by a kelp bed in the North Atlantic. It's called the Sargasso Sea. I think it's the North Atlantic. It could be Lake Michigan, for all I know. It's near Bermuda. The problem with the kelp bed is that the seaweed is so ropey and thick that when wind was how you got around on the high seas, you could get blown in there and never get blown back out again. Because of the way it was, I guess. The first one guy that got out of there that we know about is brilliant, huh? Was Columbus. And that's either fortunate or unfortunate. I don't know. The rest of the people who got stuck there, we know nothing about. How many thousands petered away out there, we have no idea. And this is the story and song of the last couple survivors withering away out on the poop deck, assuming, I think, that the other guy would expire and they would survive and live to tell about it. Until finally there was nothing for any of them to do but die. Which was sort of creative considering the circumstances. So keep that picture in your mind if you want to. It'll help you enjoy the song. Here we go. Dropping like flies. guy who didn't marry pretty Pamela Brown. Educated, well-intentioned, good girl in our town. I wonder where I'd be today if she had loved me too. Probably be driving kids to school. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. All of my good times, all my roaming around. One of these days I might be in your town, and I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Seen the lights of cities and I've been inside their doors, sailed to foreign countries and walked upon their shores. I guess the guy she married was the best part of my luck. She dug him 'cause he drove a pickup truck. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. All of my good times, all my rolling around. One of these days I might be in your town, and I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. To tell you just how beautiful she was. Everything it takes to get a guy like me in love. Lord, I hope she's happy, 'cause she sure deserves to be, especially for what she did for me. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. All of my good times, all my roaming around. One of these days I might be in your town, and I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. This is written by, originally by Sam McGee and his brother Kirk. It's been rearranged by everybody who's gotten a hold of it since. It was the first instrumental guitar hit in the States. It's called The Last Steam Engine Train. And it segues into a tune that is made up of Buck Dancer's choice, Doc's guitar, and something else, including some original thinking as well. Tiny island floating in the sea. Palm trees sway, don't get in the way. It's a tropical ease. And everywhere that I keep my silence, no sound returns for me. Just endless ways at the end of our days, the sighing of the sea. Yesterday's gone, I don't know where I come from. Wonder where I'm going. The very last time that you saw me off, I thought it was understood that I'd be gone for a very long time. I might be gone for good. And all that time, all the time, I thought you would never fall. It did not dawn across my mind the time that you lost it all. The yesterday's gone, I don't know where I come from. Wonder where I'm going. Sometimes I feel like a tiny island floating in the sea. And palm trees sway, don't get in the way. It's a tropical ease. And everywhere that I keep my silence, no sound returns to me. Just endless waves and the love that you gave washing over me. Yesterday's gone, I don't know where I come from. Wonder where I'm going. But yesterday's gone, I don't know where I come from. Wonder where I'm going. Thanks. I'm gonna sneak up on the end of this set here with a couple more tunes.
Climbing out of open windows, crashing down from broken stairs, keeping watch on smoking cinders, falling over burning chairs, tossed and crossed and screwed in transit, broken splinter, bruised and thrown, badly shattered, gale force riding, rushed across and shown alone. Speech reduced by poor relation, strung from weeks of self-abuse, chopped up, churned out, weeks of greasy spark plugs, burnt out power's fuse. Chopped up, churned out, weeks of greasy spark plugs, burn out power's fuse.
good night. Thanks for coming. Okay, this is, let's see. I'm still thinking. Thank you. feel right at home. Very nice. You probably would like something to lean your backs against, so I'm gonna play something brief here that was where I learned most of what I know. I'm looking for another such tune to progress further. It was written by Pete Seeger, and it's based on a Bahamian melody from somewhere about getting paid.